today with me to assemble the Tribeca crib. Before you begin, make sure you have all the hardware and proper parts. If anything is missing, please call Consumer Care. One way to know you have the proper hardware is to compare the pieces with the drawings that come with the instructions. Like that. The first step is to attach the posts to the ends of the crib. And for this, we will need 8 metal pins, 12 45 millimeter bolts, an Allen wrench, and a bow and screwdriver. One way to know you're working on the right side is to use the label as guidance. It should be facing upwards. Use the short side of the Allen wrench to tighten the bolt. Like that. Now repeat on the other side. And we're done with the first step. Now we're going to attach the ends of the crib to one of the sides of the crib. To know if you're working on the correct side, use the label as guidance. It should be facing upwards. For this step, you will need 4 metal pins and 6 45 millimeter bolts. And you're done. Now we will work on the mattress support, and for this, we will need 4 18 millimeter bolts. Remember to use the highest position for a newborn and then go downwards as the child grows. Don't forget to go back and use the short side of the Allen wrench to tighten each bolt. Now we will attach the last side of the crib. For this, you will need 4 metal pins and 6 45 millimeter bolts. Remember, one way to know you're working on the right side is to use the label as guidance. To use the short side of the Allen wrench to tighten each bolt. We're done. Now we're going to attach the rails, and for this we will need 4 metal pins, 4 50 millimeter bolts, and 4 30 millimeter bolts. use the short side of the Allen wrench to tighten the bolt. Don't forget to put the instructions back in their pouch. Congratulations, you just assembled your Tribeca crib.